When Mary Ainsworth applied the strange situation test to all the 100 families in her study, interesting patterns came out. There were basically three ways the babies responded. Now, there are subcategories within these, but these are the three major classifications. She called them A, B, and C, just to make it confusing. Most common is the B pattern, which she called secure. The other two she called anxious, not in terms of anxiety, but just in terms of not being secure, to differentiate them from the B pattern. These took two different forms. One was anxious avoidant, the other anxious ambivalent. As you'll see, that refers to their overall responses and particularly to their behavior on reunion. The secure B pattern is the most common. It's actually the modal one in just about every culture. In Western cultures, you're going to see around 60% of infants responding with this pattern in the strange situation. So these babies use their mother as a secure base. As soon as they get into the lab, they go, "Great, new toys, I'm going for it," and they hit the ground running. When the stranger comes in, they're wary. They might reapproach the mother. When the mother leaves, they're upset. The attachment system turns on full bore. They cry, they approach the door, they scream, they're not interested in the stranger. Then when mother comes back, there's an immediate bid for proximity. They get right up close to her, they get up into her arms, and then quickly calm down, and then they go back to playing. That's the pattern that Mary Ainsworth called secure. She also saw around 20% of infants had what she called the anxious avoidant A pattern. Now, what these babies do is just be cool throughout the entire strange situation. As soon as they get in, they go straight for the toys. Stranger comes in, "Hey, stranger." They don't reapproach the mother. They're not threatened by the stranger. Mother leaves, oh, she's gone. They don't show any overt distress when she leaves, and then when she comes back, oh, she's back. They don't show any proximity seeking on return. So Ainsworth called that avoidant for obvious reasons. And then the anxious ambivalent C pattern is almost the opposite minority of children. C babies are really, really clingy, hyper-hysterical. Around 20% of infants were considered as C. A good proportion of C babies are classified as that, but they don't even make it through the whole strange situation because when the mother leaves, they freak out absolutely and become hysterical. They've even been known to vomit. Of course, you've got to stop the strange situation in that case, but they show very little exploration, total hysteria on separation, not just a healthy attachment behavioral system turning on, but real hysteria. And then when the mother comes back, this is where the name comes from, they're often ambivalent in that they'll approach her, but then they'll turn away or might even hit her, be aggressive towards her when she tries to reestablish proximity. So these were the three classifications that Mary Ainsworth discovered from her strange situation test. Now let's see if you can classify them.